Paper cut!
You will pay for Cobra! Or you can choose from third-party health insurance plans, both PPOs and HMOs.
Cobra!
Time to make the donuts. And soon it'll be time to glaze them.
Packing with fruit is not the same as when you call me by your name.
Who watches the Watchmen?
Shit, they're onto us.
You're 2 cents short.
Ah, my eyes! My eyes!
Okay, everyone out. I gotta drop a whole fudge cake.
Okay, what's her face, gals? It's a new day and we can be anything we want. So let's put on our faces! I feel so glam!
I look super hip.
I'm so cool. Hey, we're sweet.
She put on a sexy face and went out.
Last night. Sorry I'm late. Guess I overslept.
Where? In a frat house?
Look, if I want to dress up and willingly have sex with a bunch of brain-dead bros, that's my choice. And oh no, my face! Oh, permanent ink? Fuck! Fucking refarted dipshits!
Yo, did you just say refarted?
And I thought I was the hip one.
Sir, just so we're clear, The Angry Beavers is a kid's cartoon.
Are you there, God? It's me, Margaret.
God just ghosted me!
Well, I'd like to do that, but it's against my religion, you know. Apologies, my dear. It's kind of what I am known for.
Ghost Rider has a message for us.
His clues are always a challenge, even now that we've both graduated high school.
What is it, Ghost Rider?
Nothing. Just feeling horny. Jamal, what does horny mean?
Horny. Horn-y. I think Ghost Rider is telling us that the backpack thief rides a bike with a horn.
Thanks, Ghost Rider.
Let us begin this journey for the Roman Catholic Church. Let us allow gays to marry and maybe shut up once in a while about abortion. Hold my Oculus.
I don't know what your problem is, Ufken. You should have gotten pregnant by now.
Commander Ken?
Don't say a word.
Wow, the top of Mount Everest! I did it! Whew, just gonna take a little break, maybe.
Look, honey, a shooting star.
Aww.
Domino, motherfuckers!
Ghost Rider has another clue.
Whip out your black cock.
Jamal, what could it mean?
Let's check the dictionary. Ooh, cock is another name for rooster.
That must mean the backpack thief owns a black rooster. We better check Farmer Jake's for clues.
So you see, it was not a stone that made the soup. It was all of you contributing ingredients. And it was a huge shocker that none of you, not a single one, figured it out.
Never speak a word about this communal embarrassment. Agreed.
Agreed.
Dumb dog. We go through this every 4th of July.
Well, you'd be scared too if you had super sensitive hearing.
Superman, they're just fireworks.
Oh, great. Now he's pissing all over the floor.
Look, Belle, I don't condone bestiality, but the fact of the matter is if you fuck a dog, you're going to get a yeast infection.
Yeah, so I tap her on the shoulder, you know, just to get her attention.
Uh-huh, of course.
And all of a sudden, her friends come out of nowhere. They start pissing all over her.
You don't need that.
I don't need that.
I just don't think that we're ready for this. Not right now.
Okay. I understand.
It's okay.
So, you're a shirt tail. That must be fun.
Yeah, it's pretty great. And what do you do again?
I'm the IT manager for a furniture supply company. We make those things you put on table legs so they don't scratch the floor.
Wow, that is really interesting.
Are you having a good time?
Yeah, totally.
Can I get you two anything else?
Do you want dessert?
No, nothing, thanks.
Happy birthday, young Ben Tennyson.
What's with the crappy gift, Azimuth? Last time I got a watch that turns me into aliens.
That was when you were Ben 10. Now that you're Ben 14, you get more grown-up gifts.
I saved the world like 40 times this year, and this is what I get? This birthday blows.
It's not over yet. Here's your final present.
Oh!
That's for saving the world. Happy birthday, Ben 14.
I got a large double half-calf non-fat mocha with soy for Cliplet Sam.
That's Cliplet Sam. Oh, no, wait!
Better luck next time, Mitzelplick. Dude, you can't be back here.
Now, who can tell me a little bit about the Battle of Hastings?
No! You put your hand down!
I think you've got enough of your
shit! Down! 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 I will kill you! Shit! Do you understand me?
Anyone else?
Hey, big spin!
Hold on.
I love you, you love me.
Either way, it's $50.
This is not a clue. Get naked and have sex.
If we ever want to find the backpack thief, we need to do exactly what the ghostwriter says. Oh, Jamal. Cock-a-doodle-doo.
The backpack thief was never found, but the biggest mystery was solved. Ghostwriter was a voyeuristic ghost, and his unfinished business on Earth was watching teenagers burn each other. Thanks for watching, PBS.
Welcome to Fantasy Island.
Where all your fantasies will come true.
Then why are you a midget?
Mike, stop! Where are you going? Come back! Ah, Mike!
Jeez, shut up. I was just taking a piss.
Where are your red balloons? I'm running low.
We're out of red balloons, actually, but we have these balloons.
I'll make it work.
You know, I feel like you're fat shaming me.
Hey, mind if I get in on that action?
Hey, get the hell out of here!
Hey, it's only gay if our stamens touch.
Pluto, do you feel you've been rehabilitated?
This room must be huge!
There you go.
Sir, this isn't a sperm bank, it's a blood bank.
Then how did you expect me to fill the cup?
What's wrong, Cowboy Curtis?
I just found out I have cancer.
That's our secret word of the day!
Pee-wee, seriously. He said it's malignant.
What's malignant?
The cancer.
Now worry about where this culture's heading.
Shut up, you old bitch!
A mouse is afraid of it.
Rat poison?
A booby?
It's awesome.
You don't want to get caught in one?
Small claims court?
No!
Oh! What was it?
Oh, it's just like the song, birds suddenly appear every time you're near.
Yay! Skipping is fun!
You're skipping it too fast!
I can't slow it down!
my God! The bipods are here!
They're tripods. Count them. Three legs.
Wait, that's not two legs and a penis?
I don't think so, but maybe.
I really think it's a penis.
Ah, my dick!
We make Paul's and Chief! We make Paul's and Chief!
Hey! Maybe we should communicate with the humans. What do we get out of making all of these cavities anyway?
We make holes in teeth! We make holes in teeth!
Just a lizard wizard in a blizzard, yo. Nothing to see here.
Hulk demand you remove unwarranted charges from Hulk's cable bill. Hulk not order Peen Gobblers volume 7 through 31 and volume 33 through 39. What? You believe Hulk? Thank you, Hulk. Sorry Hulk yelled.
Had sex with one of my wives, so you get the iron.
No, Mr. Pennybags, I know.
My husband asked me why I don't go down on him anymore. I told him, because snakes smell with their tongues. Right, ladies? Wash your cloacas, guys. Wash them. anyway, what else is going on?
Dirty curb days, Durden.
I don't understand you, sir. You're going to have to return to your country of origin.
There can you!
Goodbye, Australia. America, here I come.
Coach, I want to play football.
Rudy, no. You are too short.
I'm so glad we're all able to attend this book club retreat in the woods. For this month's book, I thought, why not pick something related to our surroundings? I found this in the attic.
Well, that was fun. Next month, we're reading Eat, Pray, Love.
You dead asshole!
Oh, yeah?
Do you know, like a good neighbor, State Farm is there?
With State Farm...
Peace!
You messed with the wrong guy! I didn't kill my wife! I don't care!
And there's the jump.
Strong takeoff.
He moves from the classic forward approach and hurdle to the open pike position.
There's the tuck, the twist, and a fairly clean entry despite the roaring waterfall. Let's check with the judges.
Dr. Richard Kimball takes home a score of 27. He's got to be happy about that.
But we remind viewers he probably killed his wife, and if you have any information on his whereabouts, please call the police.
I'm not going to touch anything. If you're uncomfortable, just let me know. I'm going to get in every crevice. You are free to go.
Oh, you are so adorable. Okay, now take all of your clothes off.
Harp seal with a harpsichord. It's a harp seal with a harpsichord. It's a harp seal with a harpsichord.
What was the name of that show that was just like Knight Rider, except with a motorcycle? I think Frank Fontana from Murphy Brown was in it. You remember that?
Oh, Street Hawk.
Street Hawk!
Let's keep going, Thelma.
No! Thelma and Louise! Wow! Goodbye, Thelma! Goodbye, and Louise! Oh, no!
So, are you gonna rape me tonight?
I have a headache. Leave me alone.
Fine.
And that was La 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 La, smurfing up the charts. Before that, we heard La 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 La. Now, at number 84, here's La 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 La.
La 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 La, Smurf Radio.
God, the new neighbors bang like rabbits! I can't take it anymore!
Wait a minute. That's Morse code. They're trying to tell us something.
What?
Really? What are they saying?
They're being held hostage. They're being tortured. We need to send help.
Holy shit, really?
Nah, they're just
That's right. Make me another baby to sell.
Do you think anyone's heard us yet?
I told you nobody knows Morse code anymore.
It puts the lotion on its skin or it gets the hose.
I've got to stop using this temp agency.
Good evening. After losing my legs mountain climbing, I used my background in biotechnology to create fully functioning bionic legs.
Oh, well, Robo legs.
That's right. With this remote, I can control where I walk and how fast I walk.
Dad, this sucks. I want to leave.
Billy, I told you to go wait in the car.
You don't control me. I control you.
Billy, put it down. Put it down, Billy. That's my son, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, watch out for the wall. Thanks for coming to my TED Talk.
And those will be our gingerbread muffins, folks. Now, if you remember to grease the pan.
Yeah, Hansel and Gretel style, bitch. Smack yo bitch ass. Woo! Curb smashing.
Yeah, home invasion, girl.
You sit here today and accuse my client of sexual harassment, but isn't it true that your paper jams drew him to your sensitive parts? Let's admit it. You wanted him to make a pass at you. You wanted it!
Sorry, guys, we're full up.
Tarzan, love Jane.
I love you too, Tarzan.
But Tarzan not in love with Jane.
Song, assholes! I won't last 10 days in prison.
So, Rapunzel, does the carpet match the drapes?
You tell me. You just climbed up the carpet.
Aren't you Doug Funny from that show Doug?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. What have you been up to?
Nothing.
Oh, it is ever so lonely being the last unicorn. Will I ever find a friend?
Yo!
Oh, to be the last unicorn is a woeful plight indeed.
Okay, I'm gonna show you these cards and you just tell me what you see.
Breasts. Boobs, knockers, fun bags, hooters, dirty pillows, milk sacks, tatas, melons, gazongas, flesh pumpkins, sweater meat, nipple backstops, baked boplin, boobly obly oblies, two moons and a tractor beam.
The strawberries taste like strawberries. The snozberries taste like snozberries.
These carrots taste musky.
Out, damn Oompa Loompas!
I'm thirsty!
I'm hungry!
I'm Batman.
Hurry, Harold! I'm in the mood!
Here I come! Gonna tap that! Yep!
I'm knitting a sweater for my granddaughter. She's part of a human centipede.
Man, that stupid junkyard dog can't catch us.
Oh, no, you're messing with the dog. Ah.
You died in 1998, dumbass.
Oh.
Presto changeo.
I said presto changeo, not pesto changeo.
So with housing starts the lowest they've been since 2003, I thought the interest-only loan was viable. I mean, did you know the financial crisis of 2008 was caused by unregulated derivatives as much as housing? Excuse me. Hello? Yeah, my eyes are up here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah!